Mujahid Asaridokubo, while reacting to the allegation, said it was part of a plan to divert attention from the main issues, alleging that the assassination attempt on General Muhammadu Buhari left many of them in doubt.
Now, 200 meters away from the impact, there were several deaths. The question we asked, was there a secondary explosion? There ought to be a crater when a bomb explodes. There was no crater in sight. From the picture I saw, it is very clear that there was nothing.
On the allegation that he might be fronting for President Goodluck Jonathan, he said he was only concerned that the president is an Ijaw who has won the hearts of many Nigerians through the delivery of democratic dividends.
I cannot speak for Goodluck Jonathan. I'm not under his employment. I am an Ijaw, it's an Ijaw. An injury to one Ijaw is an injury to all. These things are just orchestrated for one purpose.
Asaridokubo called on the people to rise above religious sentiment that if Nigeria must develop, it must be ready to stand and speak the truth at all times. In Abuja, Edin of Justice, NTA News.
There was no crater in sight. From the picture I saw, it is very clear that there was nothing.
On the allegation that he might be fronting for President Goodluck Jonathan, he said he was only concerned that the president is an Ijaw man who has won. Mujahid Asaridokubo, while reacting to the allegation, said it was part of a plan to divert attention from the main issues, alleging that the assassination attempt on General Muhammadu Buhari left many of them in doubt.
Now, 200 meters
on the hearts of many Nigerians through the delivery of democratic dividends.
I cannot speak for Goodluck Jonathan. I'm not under his employment. I am an Ijaw, it's an Ijaw. An injury to one Ijaw is an injury.
Away from the impact, there were several deaths. The question we asked, was there a secondary explosion? There ought to be a crater when a bomb explodes.